What up, y'all? Like they actually decided to do a mix. Well, I got this combo, so you know what that means. Got a loss incoming. Every time I get Tauren and Spirit Walkers, I almost never win. Now let's see, what else do I got? I got some sky clearance, that'll be good. Probably not gonna even touch those. Jade's good. So if you don't reroll right at the start, then you're kind of, then you just roll scans out, okay. Do Blade Master very often, so let's go Blade Master. Like, I've got potential to make them work between these two. I almost want to troll that, but it is what it is. The idea of hope is that RNG won't get me each time. Okay, my Blade Master will just do a lot of work.
gun.
Again, I'm being put in a carry position. If I win this game, it's definitely going to be called Back Hurts.
Research complete.
More gold is required. Job done.
Thank you.
least this go around I won't have to deal with the lich. But I'm gonna have to deal with purple's practically entire army. Where are you going? Add that. Get the third gold mine. Because it's not that expensive anymore. And then ultimately this makes it to where, as long as we're in control, the most they can do is get the lane to keep up with us if they have less. I'm gonna tech up now too. Placement in term of move him here and maybe see if that does anything, but his placement is just horrible when it comes to the initial mirror image. He always puts himself right in the center. Go ahead and tech up. Theoretically, unit strength-wise, we should be strong. Keyword should be. Such a horrible spot.
Job done. under siege.
On your mark. On the way.
Under siege. Job done.
How is red? I'd like to go for it, but the downside is
done.
Down. Okay, well, the bats were useless like that. I need them closer then. I gotta find the happy medium with the bats. That cyclone's actually gonna be what kills us. See if I hard carried again. Yeah. It is what it is. Win some and you lose some. But thank y'all for watching. Later.